Dean Ambrose will endure a WrestleMania heartache after it was confirmed the WWE star will miss 9 months of action with a torn tricep. The Shield member and former world champion underwent successful surgery to repair a high-grade triceps tendon injury last Tuesday. Michael Cole took a moment during the December 25th episode of Raw to confirm the Lunatic Fringe will be out of action until next September. WWE star Callisto's wife slams idiots who assaulted her husband, causing grim injury. Dr. Dugas told WWE.com, he tore some of the distal triceps tendon where it attaches to the forearm bone, called the olecranon. He basically tore about 50% of the triceps tendon away from the bone. So yesterday we repaired that back down to the bone where it tore off of. The surgery was very straightforward. We removed all of the extra bursal tissue, all of that extra swollen stuff around his elbow. The doctor added that Ambrose, a former Raw Tag Team champion, had begun physical therapy, starting with light range of motion exercises. WWE explained the injury on screen by having Samoa Joe plus Scissor Joe and Sheamus attack Ambrose backstage to write him off television. Ambrose, real name John Moxley, from Cincinnati, Ohio, has rarely been injured during his 6-year spell with WWE. However, a torn triceps tendon is a potentially career-threatening injury, which requires prompt surgical repair and significant rehabilitation. The triceps is the powerful muscle on the back of the upper arm, which is responsible for straightening the elbow. Attaching to the shoulder blade on one end and to the elbow on the other, it is an important muscle in everyday activities as well as in athletics. WWE chief Vince McMahon sells and pound 75 meters of stock to relaunch controversial American football project XFL. Immediately after surgery, the arm is immobilized in a splint or brace for about 2 weeks. After this, physical therapy begins to help slowly regain elbow motion. Initially, only gentle exercises are allowed so that tendon healing is not disrupted. Around 4 to 6 weeks after surgery, active motion exercises are started. Once full range of motion is restored, strengthening exercises can begin, usually at 4 to 6 months after surgery. Most patients can expect to recover close to their full range of motion and strength at a year after surgical repair.